Hello, and welcome to another installment of Marking Time in Alliance, a series of programs in which we visit various historical markers and other historical and interesting sites in and around the city of Alliance, Ohio. I'm your host, Jim Perrone, and today we're visiting the Firehouse Theater. Alliance's Firehouse Theater serves as a wonderful example of historic preservation in action. Originally built in 1905 as the city's central fire station, it became vacant in 1975 when the new central fire station opened on East Broadway Street. In 2014, the Firehouse Theater was named an Alliance local landmark by the Historic Preservation Commission. Founded in 1960 as Tri-County Players, the community theater troupe had no permanent home for its first 17 years. The group leased the old fire station in 1977 and turned the storage facility into a theater with old church pews and a light bridge where the firefighters slept. The Firehouse Theater began its transformation to its current state a year later when the City of Alliance received a federal public works grant to renovate the building into a 200-seat theater, complete with dressing rooms, storage facilities, and a lobby area that connected to the city courthouse and police station. The firehouse underwent a complete facelift inside as risers for seats, catwalks for lights, a stage, and a lobby with a vaulted ceiling were added, along with other theater necessities such as a box office, restrooms, dressing rooms, and storage for props and sets. The renovated theater saw its first production, The Musical Mame, on May 11, 1979, as a stage-length red ribbon was cut by members of the city council during the dedication ceremonies. Located throughout the facility, today's Firehouse Theater includes many photographs and firefighting apparatus keeping the original intent of the building alive for visitors. In Held Lobby, one can view portraits of all the past fire chiefs. On October 17, 1988, Alliance City Council named the lobby in memory of John and Carl Held, two longtime Alliance fire chiefs. Since the Tri-County Players produced their first show at the Strand in Sebring, our local community theater has entertained audiences with over 300 shows, ranging from comedies to dramas and youth productions to musical theater. In August 2019, the Carnation City Players celebrated their 60th season with a musical review produced by Jan and Martin Horning. It included many memories, photographs, and, of course, a lot of singing and dancing. Thanks for joining us for this installment of Marking Time in Alliance on our visit to the Firehouse Theater. We'll see you next time on Down the Road.